Building deck footings. When building decks or other permanent structures, local building codes typically require the use of concrete footings. Before proceeding with your deck construction, consult with your local building department to determine the specific footing requirements for your area. These requirements will include minimum diameter and minimum depth of the footings. Footings typically must extend below the frost line to prevent shifting during freeze-thaw cycles. Other code requirements may include the minimum height above ground and the type of deck hardware that must be used. QUIKRETE QUIK-TUBE forms are the best way to build new concrete footings for deck supports. QUIK-TUBEs are available in 4-foot lengths and come in diameters of 6, 8, 10, and 12 inches. These wax-coated cardboard tubes can be cut to length to meet the specific code requirements using a handsaw. And after the concrete is poured, the forms can be left in place. Once you have determined the minimum footing depth based on the local building code, dig the footing holes about 6 inches deeper than required, slightly larger than the QUIK-TUBE diameter. Then, fill the bottom of the hole with 6 inches of QUIKRETE all-purpose gravel and compact the gravel with a 2x4 or wood post. Measure and mark the QUIK-TUBE for the hole depth and use a handsaw to cut the tube to length. Place the QUIK-TUBE into the hole and level the form. It is best to use the uncut end of the tube for the top of the footing, if possible. Decks and other permanent structures require deck supports and footings made from structural strength concrete mix. QUIKRETE 5000 is recommended for footing applications because of its heavy-duty 5000 PSI strength. Add the QUIKRETE 5000 concrete mix to the form. After half of the form is filled, consolidate the concrete with a piece of rebar or a shovel. This will eliminate voids and air pockets. Continue to add concrete until the form is overfilled slightly, then consolidate and level the surface. Immediately after leveling the surface, align and insert any deck hardware and then smooth the surface of the concrete. Allow the QUIKRETE 5000 to cure for 24 hours before constructing your deck or placing heavy weight on the footing. If standard QUIKRETE concrete mix was used, wait about 3 days to begin construction.